Adding powdered malachite until some of it remains in the beaker ensures that all of the acid has reacted and that the maximum amount of product has been formed. It also helps to prevent any loss of product during the filtration process.